Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. President. I did ask the team of agents. They did not want you to leave from here because I know your time is precious. They wanted to present you with a nice memento in appreciation for all the support that you've given us. So we went ahead and secured a piece of the new border wall that is out here in El Centro sector. And I would like to present this to you.
Thank you very much.
It reads this way. It says number 45. Mr. President, the agents and employees of the U.S. Border Patrol, El Centro sector, are the tip of the spear, proudly defending America's borders. In recognition of your commitment and unwavering support for the men and women on the front lines and the border security mission of the United States, we would like to present you with this piece of the first 30-foot border wall installed along the United States border with Mexico. Honor first, United States Border Patrol, El Centro Sector, April 5th, 2019.
Thank you.
So thank you very much.
That's a heavy piece of wall.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Thank you.
Thank you,
appreciate it.
Appreciate
we'll keep it here.
Thank you.
You.